came to me with very bad dry eyes that she brings to the vet, and this is due to her immune system is not that good, and we have to strongly rely on eye drop before Optimus Pet. And between the tablets and the powder and the liquid, we either change. And by 3rd week to 4th week, we realized that her eye condition has improved and we don't have to rely so much on her eye drop. And as of now, we are coming to the end, coming to 2nd month of feeding Optimus Pet. Her body is showing a lot of positive improvement. Mika is a Chihuahua, and Chihuahua is known to be a bit picky on the food. And but with Optimus Pet, I've conditioned her to like this supplement, and now she's grown to like this supplement. Mixing into the food is not an issue anymore for her. And I would seriously recommend Optimus Pet to other pet lovers, because Mika has improved a lot and we have benefited a lot from it. So do give it a try.